What's going on, everyone? My name is Shady, and welcome to Doom. Oh man, I've been waiting for this game for a while now. Ever since I heard that they were coming out with another Doom game, I've been anticipating that this game would be really, really good. I mean, I don't know, because I've actually played the other Doom games, and I really enjoyed playing Doom 3. I think out of the other games, Doom 3 was my favorite. I know that's probably blasphemy to those people that actually played the other two originally before Doom 3 came out, but I enjoy playing Doom 3, I'm not gonna lie. Versus the other two. I'm not one to play like those old type games, but they were just it was entertaining, let's call it that way. But as far as Doom 3 goes, that was fun. So anyways, Doom. Back to this thing. So we're gonna start a new campaign, and I've seen other YouTubers play this already. I didn't watch any of those videos. I like playing games from the start with a first reaction type thing. So, and then I watch their videos. But anyways, so we're gonna start a whole new thing. Let's share. Hurt me plenty. Let's go with that. I guess I should have set this up before. I'll be right back and I'll set this up. All right. So I got my settings basically set up how I like them, so let's go ahead and start a new campaign. Oh, I guess I was going to choose it anyways. So we're going to go ahead and do Hurt Me Plenty. Because of the fact that I'm good, but I'm not that great, so I'm kind of a medium type guy. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realms, standing against evil where all other falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood of your sword never dry. And may we never need you again. Wow. Biblical. Or, in this case, devilish. Anyways, let's go with that.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Pepsi. Not sponsored. Melee, can I melee? Just kill him, you're ready. Oh, I guess I don't have a move. Man, this guy's running pretty fast. Must be on something. Shoot. Holy crap. What the hell was he doing in there? Oh, I guess I can't blow this up.
We have to contain this.
What the hell is that? Oh, a suit. Yes. The suit. Demonic invasion in progress.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Huh! He's like, screw you, man. I'm trying to get off this rock. I wonder if this, has anything to do with the other two games, though. That's the thing. I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna walk first. So I can figure this out. Chuck Norris on him. Or should I say Bruce Lee? One of those. Oh yes, a new weapon. Cortex entry. Combat shotgun. Woo! Get a shotgun at the start of this thing? Man. Oh, this is the guy that fire balls. Ooh, dang! Holy mother of crap! Another one? I see another one. I thought I saw another one. There's quite a few down there. Let's go ahead and use the pistol. No, I don't want to waste the shotgun ammo.
Lockdown.
Dude, I just killed two of them once. Who the heck are you? I like that. Man, that's an impressive aim thing, I'll tell you what.
Lockdown in effect.
What is that? Oh, I just got my health back. Oh shit! Dang! That's. Oh, jeez! Oh shit.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Ooh, I got something up here. I don't know what I got, but I got something. Who wants a piece of me? Come on. Oh,
demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
This is so cool. Got full health. Anything else in here that I need to grab? Armor. Health. Ammo. More ammo. I wonder if the BFG's in this game. Man, that would be some, wouldn't it? Okay, so I don't think I need anything else in here. I got full ammo, as well as 30% armor.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
Who are you?
I'm willing willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk.
He's cracking his nose. Man, that's awesome. This is crazy. So do I have oxygen or something like that, or does the suit actually already take care of that? Auto map. Huh? Okay. Wait, what is all this up here? Weapon upgrades. I can't upgrade anything right now because I don't have any upgrades. Can't upgrade anything right now. Enemies killed three? I've killed three enemies with this thing so far. Alright. Let's keep going here. about this. Oh, okay. How about say? Impact compensation. Interesting. More armor. Sweet. What's this? Oh, brief history. Feel free to read that if you want to. I'm just gonna glance at it pretty much and just. Oh, that's it? What the hell? One of two, okay. So, there's a continuation of this. Okay, so there's another one somewhere around here. Man, I can't believe it though. I saw that. I saw you guys. I swear I killed you. Man, I'm liking this thing. It's like a sniper rifle and a pistol, I swear. Any more? Yep, there's more right there. That is pretty damn cool, I'll tell you. Shotgun doesn't have any alternate fire or anything like that. Come here, buddy. Can't touch him. I got no ammo on this thing. The core, though. circles now. I had expected him to just like come to life all of a sudden and become a zombie or something like that. What's this? Oh, frag grenade. Okay. Taking this pistol. I mean, I don't normally use pistols, but shoot, that's epic. Oh, did I kill two? I killed two of them at once. How did I do that? It's supposed to be like a piercing weapon or something. I was aiming for that guy, not this guy. Stay back, you beast. Oh shit. Okay. Zombies aren't very hard. Frag grenades. One shot hit. What the heck? Oh snap. Where did you come from? I didn't even see you coming until now. Whoa. I like the fact that I can climb, though. That's pretty cool. Jump right there. Oh, what is this? Charge burst or explosive shot? That is the question. Do I want to be explosive or do I want it to be charged? I think I won't. I think I want the charge burst. I think that's what I want. Field drones will supply you with weapon mods that can be activated by using the weapon mods button. Choose which weapon you want, and it will be attached to your weapon. What? Why would you just knock it out for? Yeah, I'm gonna beat you up. Give me what I want. Come on. Oh shit. There we go. This one. Man, they take some damage off of me, I tell you what. Anything, I don't know, that's some stuff. Just pull it to me. Oh man, you made me miss. Oh shoot. Miss. Another one? Whoa. Oh shit. Once. Man, thing's epic. I like this pistol. I have never used a pistol like this before. Got armor. Got some zombies to kill. I don't have to wait for the full charge, I can just shoot him. As long as I got my crosshairs there. Unless it's harder than that. Oh, snap! I'm gonna need some health. Ammo. Here we go. Okay. Shouldn't have done that. I should have just shot it beforehand. Okay. Show yourself again. Did I get him? I don't know if I got him or not. Kill you guys with my pistol here. Oops. Whew. They slapped him with his own hand. That's crazy.
It's funny.
Whoa. Shut up. What the hell? Jump somehow. I hit my head. Nope, that ain't gonna work.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Yeah, I think you need to reset your counter, I'm just saying. Exit facility? Alright. E1 M1? Okay. Oh, I have to space. I'm not used to that.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Okay. Challenges. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. Perform five different glory kills on the possessed. Find three secrets. There's one field drone, three elite guards, which whatever that means, and one agent cell? Argent cell? Not sure what that means. Okay. Do I have any upgrades? Nope, I can't get any upgrades yet.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Oh. Oh. Wait, what? flashlight or something, because I kind of need it right now.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Okay, low power. Okay. So I guess I need to re... Okay, is there another way in? Or down, I should say? I kinda need to go down. Oh, okay. Setting power, there we go. There's the antenna.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Alrighty. I highly doubt that. Auto map, sweet.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world?
The map? There we go.
All the rumors, the human sacrifice.
So hell station. I did the auto map thing already.
It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first.
Huh. I would not have an auto map that would actually show everything
as is. I will in what will become the new world they create for us. Starting now.
Oh, I guess that's an objective. Okay.
I believe in honesty. Especially now.
I'm gonna have to listen to that.
What will be your final
nearly as powerful as it should be, I think.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Yeah. the different color, what the different color things mean. Oops. That's what you need to do for that. Ow! Douche.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Damn, that was actually a little hard, I'll tell you what. What's this? What did that do, I wonder? What's this? Oh, another one of those data discs. Or thingy. Injuries, whatever. In that vision, they saw the future, bold and powerful, and the many worked as one to bring the new order. Huh! Okay, whatever.
Here at the UAC,
Oh, it's chainsaw time.
Only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges?
Yeah.
To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this new show off.
Oh, man, that's juicy. What's this? What did that do? Health station.
UAC,
oh, okay.
The world is counting on us.
Alright, let's switch to my pistol here. Again. How do I switch back to my.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see.
Oh shit!
So
I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, my shot. My. Oh. There's something up there. How do I get up there?
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Shot you in the chest, boy. Oh, God. So I need to find the yellow access key somewhere. Thank you. obviously in there somewhere. I hope this is not where I think it is. No. What is this? It's glowing, but I don't know what it is. Whoa. I thought I was gonna get killed there for a second. Got two upgrade points now. What's with the gasoline? That's glowing too, but I can't do anything with it. Probably for something.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Of course, I know. I'm trying to find it right now. Another one is locked.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Kiss for right in the middle of that, and it killed me. That was messed up. Man. You guys that haven't tried this game, you guys gotta try it, man. This thing's awesome. I have never played a first-person shooter that was, like, this intense. Go ahead and get my upgrades real quick. Where's my upgrades? So I got two upgrades here. Reduces the charge time between bursts.
Rapid fire, quick load, power shot. Let's increase. Let's do the increase the recovery time for the pistol after using a charge energy shot. Move at full speed when using charge shot. I have to, in order to unlock this one, I need to unlock all three of these. Okay, so I think I'll get both of these right here. Oh, wow, okay. So in order for me to get these ones now, I need three of them. Okay, what's my last challenge I need to do? Find three secrets. Yeah, that's gonna be a little difficult. Health, armor, and data log, which I found those already. Okay. So the health pack right, or health station right there. Apparently in this next room there's a elite guard. First.
Demonic presence in unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Lockdown
disengaged.
So he's inside here right now. Alright. So let's just first fill up on everything that I can. Intense though, that whole battle scene was intense as hell. And I thought Doom 3 was on nightmare mode was hard. Just playing normal on this thing's actually pretty difficult. there's the thing. Hey, here's a bot. Considering the fact that I have the... I don't think I can have both of them at the same time. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have them both at the same time. I happen to like the charge so far. I knew it was gonna do that, but it just got me anyways. I knew it was gonna do something like that. Freaking knew it. But I just I wasn't preparing myself correctly. Okay, so I got 20 bullets for this thing. Let's go back now. Oh, where's the chainsaw that I picked up? How come I don't have it anymore? That's gay. Alright, whatever. I'm still not sure what this thing does.
Access granted.
Thank you. Whatever your name is. I don't know. Okay.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact bases. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Oh, I can switch it quickly that way? Okay, cool. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go back. Airlock sealed. I'm going to go back
and
get that bot to upgrade this thing for me. Since I didn't use him. There has to be some kind of upgrade I can use for this. It only has 60 bullets in it, but hey, 60 bullets can be a lot, I'm just saying. But I'm gonna be mostly using that pistol, I'll tell you what. Oh yes, micro missile or tactical scope. Oh, I'm getting the tactical scope. Oh yes. Thank you very, very much. This guy runs pretty damn fast for having all these, having, what, 3 weapons on him now? 3 weapons and a heavy armor on him. Tell you what.
He Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest. Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day as it battles to show.
Go. I could have probably used the assault rifle on that part, but oh well. What's that? Oh my god, yes! Yes! Some power up I got. Wow, dude, that was insane. That was totally insane. I mean, yeah, they had something similar to that in Doom 3. Where it made you pretty much indestructible and just killed everything, but it only lasted for like maybe a sequence of the whole of that part. I'm thinking that is actually all throughout the game somewhere that you can pick up. I'm not even sure where to get these three secrets from. I'm just kind of I'm looking. I'm not bypassing anything as far as I see. I'm just looking around to see if there's anything new or anything like that, so I haven't found anything new. Just a bunch of terrain and all that stuff. I haven't found any kind of secret. There we go, some full armor. There's some health over there, which I don't need at the moment. Any bullets? Plenty bullets. Oh, that's shotgun bullets though. Whoa! I keep switching this pistol though. I mean, yeah, it does give me full armor, give me infinite ammo and all that, but still though, that's epic as fuck. Not even in Doom 3 I used a pistol all that much. I was always using the shotgun in that game. That's OP as hell. I'm enjoying this game. I don't even know if I want to stop playing though.
Blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Actually, I really want to kill that guy. Ooh, I got more ammo. For the assault rifle, sweet. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and from here, I'm gonna continue on in another episode for you guys. Man, this is an intense game. Tell you what, even Doom 3 wasn't this intense for me anyway. But I have never played a FPS like this before, where it's like you pretty much move fast, and your targets do too. So you kind of have to aim quickly and all that stuff before your targets move. I'm the kind of person that in first person shooters, as you can probably tell with my gameplay right now, is I like sniping down my targets, basically. Sniping down, that way the threat is eliminated. But once you snipe them down, and then you jump down from wherever you're sniping them from, they more of them just appear, harder enemies. I like that. I mean, that's fun right there. Not a game where you snipe them all down and then that's it. So yeah, man, I like this game. I'm really enjoying playing this game. So look forward to the next episode, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave your likes, comments down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.